Who killing them in the UK? Everybody gonna say UK.